The Guyana Police Force on Wednesday instituted sexual assault charges against Superintendent Carl Wilson. Wilson, who is stationed at CID headquarters, appeared at the Georgetown Magistrates Court, Court 5, before Magistrate Faith McGusty, where he pleaded not guilty to two charges of sexual assault. The senior police officer was placed on $75,000 bail on each of the charges and will return to court on the 16th of October 2024.